this Tuesday morning. It's the 11th day of September, the year 2001. Al, it is such a pretty morning, isn't it?
Perfect fall morning.
Holy shit!
What the hell was that?
It sounded like a plane crash.
Hey, Beth. Well, what is that? Something, somebody hit the World Trade Center or the...
It's a trade center.
The World Trade Center.
Number two.
Yeah. This just in, you
Matt
were looking at
we have a breaking news story
very disturbing
to tell you about.
Shot there.
You
that is the World Trade Center, and we just got unconfirmed reports this morning.
As we come on air, we have serious news of a major and very tragic event for the United States. Incredible plane crash into the World Trade Center.
I just heard a loud boom.
I saw that actually.
You did? Was it a plane? That's what I was thinking. It was a terrorist attack.
Immediately, there's speculation or cause for concern. This is the World Trade Center that was the center of a terrorist bombing right. some years ago. So the questions have to be asked, was this purely an accident or could this have been an intentional act? But either way, extensive damage.
What's this other jet doing?
Holy fuck! Oh my God. Oh my God.
Looks like 6-7 floors were taken out. And there's more explosions right now. Hold on, people are running.
Wait,
hold on
just a moment. We've got an explosion inside.
The building's exploding right now. You got people running up the street.
Okay.
Hold on, I'll tell you what's going on.
Right, oh my God. Another plane has just hit. It hit another building. Flew right into the middle of it. Explosion. My God, it's right in the middle of the building.
David, I'm sorry to interrupt you, but we're looking at live pictures of the Pentagon where there is billowing smoke. Jim Mikliszewski just reported that he heard an explosion, and right now we're looking at an aerial view of the Pentagon.
There are reports that the Pentagon has been evacuated and the White House is being evacuated.
Clearly seeing now these pictures from very cautious.
This is as close as we can get to the base of the World Trade Center. You can see the firemen assembled here, the police officers, FBI agents, and you can see the two towers. A huge explosion now, raining debris on all of us. We better get out of the way!
I hope I live. It's coming down on me. Here it comes. I'm getting behind a car.
Duck it!
Anthony, you okay?
Yeah.
Help me, please. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Watch out. Bye, guys.
I'll tell you that I can't see that second tower, but there was a cascade of sparks and fire, and now this, it looks almost like a mushroom cloud explosion, this huge billowing smoke in the second tower. This was the second of the two towers hit.
Now this is a, this is what it looked like moments ago. My God.
The remains of a